Well, here's the Adidas store. It was like a museum for about 3 years. They never sold anything. They were using it as a staging point for cultural warfare against the population. Well, this is what happens to you, Adidas, and any other chain that thinks about coming and using Jerusalem as their advertising platform. So Jerusalem has chewed up many chains and spit them out, like KFC, American Apparel, and now Adidas. The mighty Adidas is bye-bye, baby. Ah,